The yak was doing a safety check of the runway.